actually having a good time. I haven't been out in a while, so I'm just going to enjoy myself. And there's girls everywhere, so I'm going to give it a good go.
Who would be your ideal?
I don't know. Rita Ora, but this is TV, she's not really here.
You cannot stop tweeting about Rita Ora.
No, she has. But I'm gonna keep going. No, you know what, she's perfect. No, you know what, I'm just a single man and I can't help myself.
Has she replied
yet? No.
Tell me it's up for an award tonight. Just remind us what it's up for.
Yeah. We are up for Best Reality Show and it's good. We worked hard, you know what I mean? So hopefully we've done it, you know? Hopefully we're up against some good things, so if we don't win, you know, at least we've been nominated.
What do you think?
Cheesy, isn't it? No, it ain't. Who cares?
Just happy to have been nominated.
No, we ain't. We're going to win and we won't be happy unless we win.
Now, what other reality shows do you enjoy? You've been watching Celebrity Big Brother.
I love Celebrity Big Brother.
Who's going to win?
You know what? I think Ryland's got to win it just for the Essex thing, do you know what I mean? He's got to win it, hasn't he? You know?
What do you think about these claims that he's been popping out of the house to practice for the X Factor tour?
I don't Big Brother, and they wouldn't allow that, so I don't think they would. Unless I see a picture of it, I don't think it's true.
I think they've come out and said that they have been escorting him to, like, rehearsal.
Right then, he don't deserve to win. Even though I like him, that's not right.
That's it? You've changed your mind?
Yeah, no, I like Razor Ruddock. He's good. Neil Razor Ruddock's a good one, you know. I'm more of a film man. I watch films, you know.
We've got the BAFTA Film Awards next month. So what films, you know, have you been watching, have you been enjoying?
I've been auditioning for my own films now. That's my new thing. I've taken up acting now. So I auditioned for a film the other day. So
what was that?
It was a film called Vendetta by Jonathan Softcott. So hopefully we'll get that in soon.
And what else? What else have you been auditioning for?
Nothing. I'm working on, like, sort of getting a record label at the moment. So
acting and singing?
Yeah, I'm going to be like the Kirk Norcross Plan B, you know? It's brilliant. Thank you very much.
Listen, good luck.
Thank you.
Cheers.